The life of the real hunters left in Africa has been surprising and attracting many people in the world. Their way of living a wild life based on hunting has been exciting many people. This is a community found in Tanzania. This animal is called kudu. After hunting for a long time, they have managed to find one animal. Usually, when hunters of the Hadzabe tribe find a prey, they congratulate themselves by eating some meat and then take the rest home where they left their wives and children. Begins by eating raw meat to quench hunger.
Okay, my papa, now. Who took Yummy, not that lamb. boy.
I'm going to go to the hospital.